Hi, I hope you guys are doing great. In this video I'm going to demonstrate how you can remove a forgotten pattern pin password from your phone. This is Realme 8 and the model number is RMX3085. Unfortunately, due to some copyright issues I cannot provide the link for this tool, but you can find this tool on YouTube for free. First, install the MTK driver on your PC. Choose the correct driver for your system. I have already installed the driver, so I will skip this part. Select Format Data. Now click on the Start button. Hold the volume up and the volume down key and connect the USB cable. Please like, share, comment and subscribe. It helps reach more people. I appreciate all your efforts to help support this channel in any way. Please like, share, comment and subscribe. It helps reach more people. I appreciate all your efforts to help support this channel in any way. Thanks for watching. Stay safe, stay tuned, and have a great day.